The Jews have always lived in that land. Always lived. Dawood, alayhi salam, was a Jew. Suleiman, Jew.
Yeah, but they had the ideology of Islam.
No, they didn't.
So all the prophets.
What are you talking about?
So all the prophets that were Jewish, they all had the ideology of Islam.
So you're saying that Jewish prophets are Muslim and that Palestine is Muslim land?
Yeah, because
you can't steal our prophets and you can't steal our land.